He came back in a few minutes looking excited. "Hello," said the fireman. "What's happened?" "The engine for the express turned over when it was coming out of the yard. Nothing else can come in or out. They want us to take the train to London." I said we would if the Fat Controller agreed. They telephoned and he said we could do it. How's that? "Fine," said the fireman. "We'll show them what the Fat Controller's engines can do."